I've always had a bit of a fascination with how much freight one locomotive could possibly pull without burning it up or just sitting there spinning and working itself to death. So what I've got here is, once again, my one gauge template, and all that template goes from curve to curve, which is basically the full length of the train, an easy 17 feet. And what I've been pulling it with is an 040 Bing electric, but what I've got on it now is a large clockwork. And I've always been interested in clockwork, but I can understand why it never lasted. It's a lot more fun to use an electric train. You've got more control. It's just a whole lot more fun to operate either realistically or however you want to do it. But this has got a hell of a spring in it. This isn't the biggest clockwork locomotive I've ever seen. It's the biggest locomotive I've ever owned. But we're going to give this thing a run. We're going to put it in gear, and we're going to see just how well it does with it. So bear with me for a moment. I may have to sit this thing down to get everything just right, but we'll get it to going. Pull the brake out, which is no easy job. And it starts itself, believe it or not. One time around will be 34 feet. And this is all with clockwork. Now, I'll tell you what, when it runs itself down, there's still a lot of spring left, but not enough to run it until it's completely unwound. So we've gotten one complete lap, and we got a lap and a half. Once it gets around those curves, we might... Nope, we're not going to get it. I thought maybe we would get two laps. And there we go. Now that's not bad for nothing more than a mechanical spring. You can imagine the power that's left in that. And if I were to unhook the locomotive and just let it run, it would go flying off the curve. So I'll lift it up and unwind it gently. I don't want to tear it all up. But that is one heck of an engine. And I think, I'm not sure, the real professionals out there, I think that this particular clockwork was put out by Bassett Loke for Bassett Loke. I think it's right around in between the two wars, but I'm not sure. So I just thought maybe you might be interested in seeing what clockwork can do. Hope you enjoyed it.